No, checking out the new roost. My miniature velociraptor here and see if it does it. See, I told you. Sounds like a miniature velociraptor.
Putting the metal roof on the aviary for the chickens while I'm filling water buckets for chores for the night. And then all we got to do is put the ridge cap on and put some tarps or something around the sides, finish siding the outside, and their chicken coop is all done and ready to go with the nesting area almost ready.